If I do, just remember. Yeah. Handouts create lazy people, I'm not impressed with. You want something in light, then why don't you go and get it? Actions speak louder than words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think, not people that nod their head and act like they agree.
And when you have those type of people you bleed, that just believe in you, even when you don't believe in yourself, even when you just don't believe in what you're doing, but you have these people that are coming and say, we believe in you, Art. And how do you get that? You get it by being righteous. You get it by being honest. You get it by working hard. Never make it, then when you do, they gon' say they knew you were going places. That's just how it works. Next thing you know, you'll be overrated. Hearing people say they miss the old you. It's crazy, ain't it? And perfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. I don't need passing them back from people for my achievements. When I die,
it was Judge Derriagan, and he told me, he said, Mr. Williams, he goes, I've been hearing about how these bills are the best bills that have ever been seen. He goes, can I see one of them? The judge looked at it, and he told me, he said, Mr. Williams, how much time did you put into make this bill so perfect?
$100 bill.
I said, it took me about 15 years, Your Honor. And he said, Mr. Williams, he said, what do you think you could have accomplished if you took that 15 years and did something different with it?
33. Oh, there's a new bidder in the room. We're back at 33.
New bidder.
Arthur, could we trouble you to potentially do two custom portraits?
I could.
So we'll raise 60.
He can do 100. He's a freaking counterfeiter, for God's sake. That's what he does.
Just gave back to raise $75,000.
Thank you.
All-Star. Let's give all three a great round of applause. Thank you, gentlemen.
Never knew if they will listen, but when I write, I produce passion. That's Mel Gibson. If music is a disease, I promise I'm infected. I dream on different levels of dreams. Insane. These beats are my playground. Let the words play. You ain't catch it, that's wordplay. You're stuck on the wordplay. I'm all business. No suit on, but that's okay. I will KO you if you come in my workspace. And don't you ever try to tell me I lack passion. I'm a stand-up guy. I promise you ain't laughing. These rappers are slowing the game down. Bad traffic. And how you gonna put me in the category of whack rap? Yeah, listen, I'm Hawk. I transform and I smash rap. You sipping on syrup, that doesn't mean you're a sick rapper. See, what it means is you gon' probably get sick after. You don't like that I'm blunt, or is it the fact that I smoke passion? Take your best shot.
To help another person. And especially since I've had so many people help me, that I just feel like it's a part of my soul to help others. And I just got back from LA, and I was with Arnold Schwarzenegger and all kinds of people, and they were awesome. And we raised a lot of money for children to the point where I couldn't even believe it.
$150,000 raised.
But I knew that this art is more than just beautiful stuff hanging on the wall, that it could be used to change people's lives. And that's what my plan is in life. That golden toilet back there, it has real hundreds in there that I already put in there. I put them in there. Whatever money you have in your pocket that you could spare to put in that toilet bowl, to drop it in there. And then we're gonna close it at the end of the night, and we're gonna donate it to the Common Ground Foundation to do something for others. Because in the end, man, that's all we can do. That's what matters. And it's memories, these memories that we have right now.
We all bleed the same.
by the kind of clothes they're wearing or the color of their skin. Are you black? Are you white? Are we all the same inside?
It's been one amazing journey. I genuinely love everyone from my heart. Brothers, cheers, brothers, brothers and sisters for life. All right.